visual war going on inside. Just to name a couple, I battle with porn and pride, and a persistent struggle, a reoccurring huddle, a prayer meeting with me and the Holy Spirit. Feeling free, but no, I'm nowhere near it. But thank God for his conviction, the awful part of me that made leave others to suspicion and call me into question. I confess my addiction, know it's a lethal weapon, may compromise the mission, being proselytized from this humanistic system. You think about that and tell me just what you envision. You think about crack and how we kept on calling poopy. Feel that about sin.